y'all some quality content as promised in my first video. Today is not going to be long at all. Today will be episode one of the sample challenge. As you guys know, over a period of time, music has definitely been sampled, used numerous of times.
Not numerous, that's not a word.
But today we're going to discuss one song that was dropped on today. As y'all know, I'm from Memphis. Yo Gotti dropped a hit today. It's called H-O-E. Now, you know what that spells, but it actually means heaven on earth. All right, so I know y'all have been listening to the song, and I know y'all are just like,
bro, I have heard this before.
You probably have, because the song is sampled. I'm gonna play Yo Gotti's version first, and then I'm gonna drop the gem on y'all of where he sampled it from. Let's go.
Yo, hey, pull up light. No version. White on white, white white, nah, white look. On rich rich, shout it thick thick. We for the friend together, that's my bitch bitch. I heard you hear the rock, you take a rich rich. And she a thot thot, you make a shit shit. Extra extra, she that went viral, shuffle where your text miss. You had to block the hoe, cause she missing miss. I'm a hoe, I know I'm a hoe. But don't you call me that little nigga, that shit come with the smoke. On my hoe, got bitches galore. How many Instagram models I done fucked on before? I lost count, I don't even know. But if you see me like a pig, I probably fucked up before. On my hoe, I know I'm a hoe. But don't you call me that little nigga, that shit come with the
smoke. That drum slapping at it, I know it. But as you guys been waiting for what was promised to you guys, where was it sampled from? Well, let me go ahead and drop that on y'all right now.
Small disclaimer, this song has been sampled a few times. Lil Flip being one of those artists that has sampled this beat. It's been a number of other people that have done that as well.
Reached way back to 1986, pulling up, digging up a good old classic song by Houdini, I'm a Hoe. So let me play that for y'all right quick. Sample queen. I does this. It also took me about an hour to figure out where it came from,
but I figured it out on the day it was released.
So I want to go ahead and drop that little gem on y'all. Thank you guys for tuning in to episode one of the sample challenge. I'm probably gonna do longer videos, but I had to drop this one for today because a lot of people have been asking, where have I heard this from? And I wanted to be the first to tell you. Once again, it's your girl, DJ Zetta, and I'm gonna clock on now. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe to the channel. More heat is coming. So make sure you guys check in. Ooh.